right here. And the jab is not as underutilized a weapon as it was in MMA, say, 5 or 7 years ago, but he's got as good a jab as anyone in the business, and that is where all of his striking flows off of. We'll see how it goes for him in this matchup tonight. Well, this is exciting here, DC. The founder of Jeet Kune Do, one of the founding fathers, really, of mixed martial arts, Bruce Lee, is back in a big spot here tonight.
Bruce Lee is what every kid looked to when they thought about doing karate. Bruce Lee is the person that anyone looked at when they said, I want to be a fighter. It was the speed. It was the charisma. It was the approach of Bruce Lee that made him so special. And tonight, he's going to look to show a new generation of fighters.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the O2 Arena in London, England, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Bazooka. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Okay, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now, go back to your corner.
They touch him up and we are underway. So here we go with the start of this fight. I'm anxious, man. What a matchup it is, and it's going to be interesting. And it's going to be interesting to see who has the upper hand early.
It's going to be difficult to find out how this plays out, right? Striker versus well-rounded fighter. Who's going to be the one that's going to control where this fight takes place?
Oh! Massive kick to the head. Oh, straight right. Right on the button. Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Lee. Oh, and that kick is blocked. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, slips to avoid the right.
Big leg kick lands.
He's going after the head. Well, that left hand has been there at times, not on that attempt.
Liver kick.
Unable to land with that punch. Oh, misses with the jab. Just over 3 minutes to go, round one. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Lee gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. try to establish that jab. Lands a nice straight punch there. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
What do you follow up a great punch like this with? I'm excited to see what happens.
Oh, he tagged him with the uppercut there. Shades of DC against John Jones in the second meeting.
No? I mean, great job of getting in close and throwing that uppercut from a great angle.
You're just going to stonewall me on that, John Jones.
No, I love it. I hit him with a ton of...
Mouthpiece came out.
Mouthpiece went flying.
We love you, John Jones.
It was one of my nicest and most fun moments. Hey, compay!
Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Blocks the shot. Just out of range with that right hand.
He's very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Lee gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Well, if you're going to leave your body that wide open, you're going to pay the price, and he certainly did there as his opponent lands flush to the midsection.
Beautiful leg kick thrown.
Punch coming, it's blocked. Seems to have timed that counter pretty well.
What a tricky head kick. Big kick lands.
Punch is blocked. Back to the left hand now, unable to connect. 30 seconds. Lee gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. 20 seconds to go.
Nice, sneaky head kick.
First round winding down here. Well-timed overhand there by Lee. Round two straight ahead. All right, well, his kicking game was outstanding in that round. We'll see if his opponent can make the adjustments, but take us through the replays before we get there.
It's always weird to watch a young fighter start to come into his own. Early in his career, he did not have this ability. He did not have the ability to dictate and control fights with his legs. Now he does, and he looks like a future champion in the making.
All right, so after he landed a high number of kicks in the previous round, we'll see if he can keep it going here as our next round gets underway.
He should stay the course. He's so educated with his legs and his feet that he's given his opponent a very difficult time trying to anticipate what's coming his way. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committing to it fully. He throws his jab. He may float a right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down on the right hand. He really doesn't seem to have the intent on landing it. He's got to be confident that it's going to land, and he's got to really throw his whole entire body into those strikes.
Oh, nice connection by him there with the right hand.
The right hand is the dominant hand, and you can see how well he throws it.
Slips. Oh, just out of range with that punch attempt. And both guys really throwing with authority. Nice job by the fighter here to continue to block the shots coming his way. You think he's trying to sort of fatigue his opponent here a little bit?
He's kind of watching and seeing everything that's happening in front of him. Later, you'll see him start to throw counters after blocking shots.
Lee gets hit with a kick. tried to go to the body, but unable to connect. Lee's kick is blocked.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Oh, and he caught the kick.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up? You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks.
Oh, good job defensively to block the strike there by Lee. Unable to connect with the right hand there.
Ooh, head kick lands, he's hurt. He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. Punch over the top.
Come on, man. Work that jab.
Nice leg kick lands. He loaded up there on that high kick.
Going to the body now with the kick. That one is blocked, though, by Lee. Ooh, looking to set up the head kick, but he misses. Oh, he has landed a high volume of strikes in this round and really hasn't let up when it comes to his aggressiveness. The striking has been on point every step of the way. Careful to not gas out, but you gotta like the output here down the stretch. Head kick attempt, it's blocked. Ten seconds to go.
Oh, that's a nice strike.
And that's the end of round number two. Well, a lot of high-level striking action in that last round. Daniel, take us through it, if you will.
Tit for tat. Who has the best chin? It seemed as though they were looking for that answer. Both guys took risks. What a fantastic round.
You're cut up good. The ref wants to stop this fight. I need you to show something. You have to protect yourself. Let's get this fight.
All right, next round is underway, and what a great job defensively in the previous round. I think my face from last night's dinner is more swollen than his opponent's.
I mean, he did a fantastic job of seeing when his opponent was trying to attack and getting his guard up so that he's not taking damage to the face. Great defensive fight IQ shown by this fighter.
Still unable to find that precise range with the high kick.
Beautiful strike.
Well, most fighters can't keep up this type of aggression and pace, but you don't have to worry about this guy. He hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Just a slip there.
Ooh, what a punch.
Superman punch is good. Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh, man. I think you jumped out of your seat a little bit after that kick.
Oh, I did, because I have times where I've been kicked like that. And I'm going to tell you, he needs to start looking to finish now, because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Now he's on top of him looking for the finish.
Just over 3 minutes to go in round three. Oh, man, this ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is his opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does, he creates this space to land these beautiful ground and pound combinations.
We have just reached the midway point of the fight. All right, north-south position now. We'll see how he chooses to proceed. Beautiful movement, hip work on the ground here. Just outstanding with the transitions.
He is not staying in one place on the ground, and that's very important.
One more minute. Under a minute to go. Man, how fun is this to watch as he continues to dole out damage with the ground and pound?
Take it back to the days of guys like Mark Coleman, just beating people up in the ground and pound. This guy is a throwback fighter. He's very fun to watch.
Yeah, the Godfather would be proud. Grounded pound strike. Final seconds. That's three rounds in the can. We're headed to the championship rounds. All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays from that last round.
Unbelievable to see these high-level competitors get in each other's face, tuck their chin, bite down on the mouth guard, and just let it all hang out over the course of 5 minutes.
He's working there. Excellent ground control. You're really showing the judges that you're in charge. Next time you get it down to the ground, I want you.
All right, the action continues here and now as our next round gets underway. The previous round won't be confused for a round of the year, but pretty good action.
It was a pretty good round. Not every round is going to have you standing up out of your seat. You understand that you are watching the highest level of fighting in the entire world. The U.S.
Best head kicks you'll ever see.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Well, you didn't see a lot of the body work from him in the earlier rounds, but he's certainly getting after it here. Big shot to the body connects there. We'll see if he can follow it up.
Get those combinations going. Move those
He's looking for that left hand. Not there.
Nice straight punch.
Great shot. Great shot. Keep the pressure on.
Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
He blocks the punch.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds.
Nice strike. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Lunges forward with a left there. And that left hook landed on the button. Well, body language is a great indicator, and that is one confident man right there after a big knockdown in the previous round.
He did everything right to secure that knockdown. Perfect setup with the hands. Got the knockdown. Let's see if he can go find the shot that's gonna finish the fight. Get on his bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished.
Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked.
Nice. Nice head kick.
Oh, lands another shot to the body, beautifully placed as he continues to punish his opponent's midsection here in this round. Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Lee. And he landed the right hand there. Oh, there he goes, attacking that lead leg to the outside. Nasty kick there.
Nasty leg kick. You gotta slow down your opponent. He knew his opponent wanted to move a lot tonight. This is the first step in getting him to slow down and fight at your pace.
Back to the leg kick now. That one's no good. Ooh, blocks the shot.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Final minute to go here in round four. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lee.
Look at the angle of that nice body kick.
30 seconds now to go. Whoa! Oh, he's had a huge strike right there. I'm not sure how many more of these his opponent can take.
Massive shot that he landed. Great job.
Just misses with that one. And they separate. He's got that right hand going tonight, DC. Connected with it there.
He's thrown so many left jabs to throw that right punch straight down the pipe. It's unreal. Oh, nice jab.
All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays, DC. And if you like the kicking game, that was the round for you.
Yeah, man, he used his kicks beautifully. He managed distance, managed space, and eventually those kicks started to really take an effect on his opponent and slow him down. He has to stay the course next round.
All right, next round is underway, DC. We talked about his powerful kicks, how he attacks all sides of the body, the head, the legs. Pretty good start for him tonight.
That was so impressive to see someone fight almost predominantly with their legs and have that level of success.
Right hand gets up to block it.
Look at the turnover in that kick.
Oh, another strike to the body. Not a lot of real estate there, but he found it. Lands flush with that right hand.
Oh, a huge block there.
Nice looping punch. Big head kick land.
Both fighters exchange in the pocket here. Left hand counter. Oh, body kick attempt here. It's no good. Blocks the shot. Just over 3 minutes now to go in the fight. Body kick now by Lee. Well, he put so much stock into this fight, and now we're late in the game, and if he doesn't get a finish, this opportunity goes by the board.
I mean, it's almost over. Right now, he's got to start throwing everything he can find at his opponent and hope that he can force a mistake and overwhelm his opponent to try to get a finish.
Lee's head kick looked like that one was blocked. Oh, straight up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say the straight moves are the ones that get there first, and it got right to the target.
Swing and a miss with that straight left hand. Here in the latter stages of this fight, he's really picked up the pace and landing far more strikes than he did in previous rounds.
Ooh, what a head kick. I mean, he's cutting them down to size with these beautiful leg kicks. It's
going. He should be first down.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him.
You don't know when that leg kick's coming. Straight punch lands.
Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Lee. Well, he continues to offer up the kick here, but just misses with that one. Under 1 minute remains in round five. Nice job moving off the center line. He slips to avoid that right hand. Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. This fight's gonna be over pretty soon.
What a great play of mixing up his attack. He didn't stay the course. He mixed it up. He went higher than the opponent thought he was going low. And now he's got him hurt very badly. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Gotta see a takedown.
Head kick lands.
Straight right, he misses.
What a fantastic strike.
fight.
Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest
50-45.
Play the winner by unanimous decision, Bruce